doesn't need a lot of corrective input. Just keep making small adjustments to pitch and roll as necessary. See this screw on the dash above the PFD? Use that as a guideline to keep us centered on the runway. We're getting close to the threshold. Now shift your focus down to the end of the runway. Listen for the computer calling out retard, then set thrust to idle.